The phrase of the day today is stock options. Now, it's important to understand the difference between a stock option and the gift of stock. A stock option is when an employee has the right to purchase a stock at a certain price. A gift of stock is the employee receives X number of shares of stock. Here's the difference between the two in reality. If somebody has an option to buy a stock for $10 and the stock is at the price of $20, then obviously the employee would want to buy the stock because automatically you get a $10 gain. So stock options, if the stock goes below $10, then the employee isn't going to care about the stock options. The point of giving stock options to employees is that they want to do whatever it takes to make the stock price go above $10. And so stock options were something that really started in full in the 1990s as a way for companies to motivate employees to try to raise the stock price, which ultimately, for shareholders, that's in their interest. They want to see the share price go up. So, stock options, the right to buy a stock at a certain price. A gift of stock is the employee simply gets the shares. It's not surprising that companies are more likely to offer stock options than the gift of stock.